It's funny. None of your little friends needed to lawyer up for our conversation.
Got something to hide, Brian?
Gentlemen, Bush is no longer in office. Citizens have rights again. My client is exercising his right to an attorney. No guilt can be inferred from that. Unless you got your badges out of Cracker Jack boxes, you know that.
Cracker Jacks don't have toys anymore. They're just some cheap-ass stickers.
Are you shitting me? What kid would want stickers?
I know, it's disgusting. Kids today are getting gypped.
Okay, Laurel Hardy, do you have any legitimate questions for my client, or can we go?
Yeah, I got a question. Where the fuck is Dulamondi?
Nice show of testosterone, detective.
You want to see more?
No, we're good. Thanks.
That's funny.
I'll stop you up here.
Do you feel any remorse over Dulamondi?
No. I didn't. Why should I? I didn't do anything.
Okay, let's go with that. Let's say, and that could be true, that you didn't do anything, but someone did. Someone that you associate with. Someone that you brought into her world. So from that perspective, do you feel any remorse?
Look, no one did anything to Tula. I don't know where the fuck she's at. Just leave me alone.
There you go, here's another one.
Where's Dulamondi? If she's hidden somewhere and dies before we can find her, it's gonna get a lot worse for you. Where is she?
Why don't you pull down your pants and check up your ass?
Everybody's a proctologist these days.